in this 2021 year City of Culture, I thought it was very important that my community, the Caribbean community, was represented, and we got to showcase some of what we're actually known for, which is music.
Sound system culture is really important in this country because if you think of the Windrush generation, it was something that they carried through. And especially for us in this day, I can remember being younger and not hearing any reggae music mainstream on the radio. Sound systems, that was the vehicle where we could come together, hear reggae music, have our parties, have a great time.
Sound system is history. Yeah, it's history of the black culture in this city, let alone all over the world. And, you know, it nearly went away, you know what I mean? But like certain sound system people who still got their sound, they're keeping it going, and it's a highlight. It can never stop, you know what I mean?
It's got everything to make you, as a young person, and even the old people can relate to the music and express yourself, somewhere to go, you know?
In Coventry, the great thing is, when we used to play sound system in Coventry, well, we're still playing, but when we used to do it in the 70s, 80s, 80s and 90s, a lot of people, the bigger sounds came from the bigger cities like Birmingham, Manchester, London, rare, and they'd come to a little place like Coventry and think, there's no sound systems up here. And they'd run into Black Crusader and just shop.
If it wasn't for the sound systems, the reggae music wouldn't have got played in Coventry, and the two-tone sound, what Coventry generated, wouldn't have never, ever had happened. So that's how important what the West Indians brought over in the sound systems to Coventry.
It's been in Coventry so long, this music, that it needs to be recognised. And it, you know, and respected because it preaches peace and love, and unity and love to all mankind.
When you feel reggae music in Jamaica, you actually feel the heart. Yeah, you feel it from your heart. And then when the people from Jamaica are talking to you, say, look, we are all one. You know, it's music that brings us all together. Like Bob Marley said, you know, one love and all that. And it's all about music, spreading the love of music all around the world.
For us, sound system is important because it's for the next generation. It's also about the influence that sound system has had on everybody, not just Jamaicans or in that particular group. You go to a different sound, gladly you'll hear something from Jamaica.
Tell it to the world that this place is a cultural city of all different people from all different backgrounds. So that is really good for Coventry, you know what I mean? And we're just glad to be a part of this, you know? It's really brilliant for us. And we can actually put a stamp on it to say, listen, like Maccabee was here when this was going on. And we could take it and look back at it in years to come and be proud of that. That's how we look at that. So we're pleased to be a part of this.
Hold them tats up! The two bright and facey and out of order. Level!
UK is strong in the culture. UK represent us, Jamaicans also. Okay, you know, a lot of Jamaicans are in the UK. So UK play a very, very important role in this culture.
Well, my relationship with Coventry, it's like, you know, I was like introduced to those people by Shani. So, you know, and then if it's going to be Kingston twinning with Coventry, you know, that is like a very historical moment, you know. And as an icon from Jamaica, you know, the music, I feel honored that they approach me to be a part of this great show.
Coventry are good friends of mine who went to school together, and we used to play rugby and football and cricket. And throughout the years, we built a nice relationship playing reggae music. And yes, it's been a wonderful experience with my Coventry brothers and sisters.
What I'm hoping with getting everybody out and with this project celebrating sound system culture, that it also stimulates people to go out, listen to the sounds, learn a bit more about the sound systems, and some of the sound systems that are here, stimulate them to get back out and start doing stuff around the city and entertaining the people.
Hey, it's one of the